We've all made covenants to protect the Lord's kingdom. We wouldn't want anything to embarrass the church, would we, brother?
We need to assert absolute control on our married lives.
So is the multiple wives thing mandatory?
If you want to get to the celestial kingdom, it is.
Doing business with the FLDS is kind of like doing it with the mafia. You don't just walk away on your own terms.